Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Kiara.
And I'm Mario with the morning announcements for Friday, September the 14th.
Let's start off the show with a message from the Gale Guides.
Hey, Gales. I'm Sarah from Gale Guides, here for a quick announcement about the Grade 9 Social. Thank you for the Grade 9s for all coming out to this wonderful event. We hope you are able to meet some new people, make some new friends, and have fun. We have the winners for the Guess the Amount of Candy contest. The winners are Mason Borsellino in room 114, Isaiah Slakosik in room 114, and Marty in room 331. Please see Miss Daly in room 328 sometime during the day to claim your prize. That's all from me. Now I'll pass it over to Mel from Student Council.
All right, thanks, Sarah. Good morning, Gales. For those of you who were with us last year, you'd realize that our first Spearware orders of the year are a bit overdue. I'm here to finally announce that Spearware order forms are now available. You can pick them up from the Student Council office window anytime throughout today and the upcoming week. We have a pretty great selection this time around with some new designs, and we brought back some fan favorites. This year, we'll also be showcasing a new graduating class limited edition shirt. These are for graduating Cathedral students and feature a sweet design to show some senior pride. Due to the awesome selection, we will not be collecting order forms and money until Monday, September 24th. So take a good time to sleep on your decisions, Gales, but don't sleep on these new Spiritwear items. Also, a special announcement for Cathedral staff. For the first time in our history, we are offering staff-specific Spiritwear. So jump on this opportunity to show your blue and white CHS staff. All right, that's it from me. Now, back to the anchors.
Monday is picture day. All students and staff are to take their photo on Monday, even if they are not ordering a photo package. The photo you take on Monday will be used in the 2019 yearbook, as well as your student photo ID card. You need your student ID card to get into school dances, to receive your 2018 yearbook, and to use student tickets and passes on the HSR. Teachers are asked to refer to the email sent to them from Mr. Tribuco regarding Monday's picture day process.
The Resource Department is looking for volunteer mentors to participate in PAL Day. PAL Day brings student athletes with special educational needs and their mentors together in a spirit of competition, fun, and friendship to celebrate physical activity and healthy living. The event takes place October 3rd at Bishop Ryan. Students interested in volunteering are asked to see Ms. Trinitaha, Ms. McHugh, or Mr. Crosta.
Any students who have not yet picked up their report card from Semester 2 last year can do so from the main office during their lunch. Hard copies of your report cards will only be available from the main office until the end of the day.
This Sunday, you are invited to participate in the annual Terry Fox Run. The event takes place at Gage Park at 10 a.m. on Sunday. If you'd like to participate, please see Mr. Lepore in room 336.
Attention members of the Midget Girls basketball team. You will practice on Monday and Wednesday next week at 4:15 in preparation for your first game on Thursday. All members must be in attendance. Thanks from Verasso.
A huge thank you to everyone who auditioned this year for the CHS Glee Club. With almost 120 students who auditioned this year, it made it extremely difficult to decide who will be a part of the group this year. To see if you made it the final cast list, come check at the door to the backstage of room 115. Thank you once again for coming out, and congrats to everyone who made it.
All members of Lit, We Scare Hunger, and the Pilgrimage Committee to please download WhatsApp to be added to the group chat. And lastly, if any student is looking to earn Christian service hours and is interested in officiating flag football, please see Mr. Susie today. And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Grade 9 classes are asked to keep their TVs on for the 2018 Grade 9 Student Council election that will take place momentarily.
Have a great weekend, Gales, and thanks for watching. Welcome to This Cathedral Votes, election special on CHSTV. I'm Kiara. Today you will hear the ideas of candidates running for the 2018-2019 Student Council position for Grade 9 representative. Candidates will present short speeches outlining their ideas and introduce themselves to the student body. The job of the Grade 9 representative is to represent the Grade 9s at all Student Council meetings, and assist the publicity representative in promoting school events. The candidates for grade 9 representative are Elena Hilson, Mateo Moniz, and Sumi Shaju. We will first hear from Elena Hilson.
Hi. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Elena Hilson. Well, so far my first week of high school has been an adventure for sure. First week was going great. Hadn't been late to any of my classes, I liked all my teachers, successfully took the bus to school, ate in the cafeteria, and found out that I made the junior girls basketball team. I hope most of you have had similar experiences. By Friday, I was ready to try and take the bus home from school for the first time. The only problem was, I didn't know my bus number and I couldn't find anybody else I knew who was on my bus. Needless to say, I missed the bus and had to call my parents to come and bail me out. And why did this happen? Because I wasn't informed. As grade 9 rep, I hope to make it my personal mission to be informed and to inform you of all the experiences and activities that Cathedral has to offer. Last year, I graduated from St. Peter and Paul Catholic Elementary School. I was involved with student council there and loved it. Before high school, I was that little kid who was like, in high school, I want to play every sport, be on every team, and be a member of every club. But most of all, I want to be on student council. And by voting for me, you'd be fulfilling my little 9-year-old self's dream. Out of our school, we are the youngest people here. As grade 9 rep, I will do my absolute best to make sure our voice is heard. I will strive to make our school the best place it can be for every student, no matter their age. I hope to make sure we all have a very memorable year. I will work closely alongside Student Council to make this a reality. In the meantime, I hope to meet as many of you as possible, so the next time I try to take the bus, I will hopefully see some friendly and familiar faces. And maybe I'll be able to help you out too. So remember to vote for me, Elena Hilson, to be your 2018 to 2019 Student Council Grade 9 Rep. Thank you.
Thank you, Elena. Now, we will hear from Mateo Moniz.
Good morning, grade 9 Gales. My name is Mateo Moniz, and I am running for your grade 9 representative. I believe I am the right person for this position because I am just like all of you. I was nervous for the transition of high school, but I was ready to meet new people. So far this school year, I felt welcomed by staff, students, and coaches. By the end of this semester, I hope everyone will feel as welcome as I do. The main reason I feel like I am perfect for this position is my leadership experience. Every year I played for the Junior Boy Ticats football team, I was a team captain. I graduated from St. Eugene's Catholic Elementary School, I was on the school honor roll, I received the Student Letter Award, and I was on the Student Council. Vote Mateo Moniz for your grade 9 rep, and I'll lead you in the right direction. Thank you, merci.
Thanks, Mateo. And lastly, we will hear from Sumi Shaju.
Hello. Hi, and good morning to all my fellow grade 9 Gales. My name is Sumi Shaju, and guess what I'm doing? Well, I'm running for grade 9 rep. I'm a do my best. Well, you can all LOL now. I want to contribute and help in any way I can for all the grade 9s and our grade 9 year. So hop on board and vote for me. Anyways, always try your best and keep smiling. Thanks for listening.
Thank you, Sumi. Now that speeches are done, it is your time to go over the voting process. In a moment, all grade 9 classes will be asked to send a runner to the main office to receive an envelope with ballots. The teacher will receive a class list. They will hand out ballots to students who are in grade 9. Any students' names that are crossed out on this class list do not get a ballot because they are not a grade 9 student. Once students receive a ballot, they are to choose one nominee. If students place marks incorrectly, their ballot will be considered void. Please note that there are 4 names on your ballot. However, there are only 3 candidates. Please disregard the 4th name, as any votes cast for that student will be void. After voting, the ballots are to be collected by the teacher, and they are to be returned to the main office as soon as possible in a sealed envelope. After all ballots are collected in the main office, they will be counted, and we will announce the election results at the end of 5th period today. It's now time to vote. Each teacher is asked to send a runner to the main office to pick up your class ballots. Good luck to all the candidates, and thanks for watching.